bringing recording back for YouTube. Gonna do some portal. Actually, I just realized I never sent the stream to other platforms. Twitch exclusive. Okay. well. Oh. Let me just switch back to that. Let me move my cam back to the corner. And oh yeah, I need to change the jumping through some portals. Interesting that it's having me select. Portal's not in there. Okay. I hate restream system for that. Hang on. 'Cause I'm going to Twitch and changing the stream name. All right. So we got that set up. Let's do some portal. This won't take too long, though. Oh, yeah, they updated the UI. This is the first game I'm playing with the updated UI. For all the old Source Engine games. All right, we're gonna start out new. Da 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 da.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science.
Maybe that's a thing they added later.
We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from... Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1...
And through we go. Such an interesting concept. Take this. Pop it on.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science material emancipation
group. Okay, that screen tearing is showing up. I didn't know if that was going to show up or not. Um. Does this even have VSync? Ooh. Oh wait. Okay. Take that to 90. That's gonna enable that.
Prized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube.
Okay. Hi.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Just throwing that wherever. Okay, one more. Back over there. Button!
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
I don't know if I'm going to move the radio to those spots at every level. I already got that achievement. I've got, like, most achievements except for the trial stuff.
Be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases,
open the door!
Dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
There we go.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These
portals
have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
It's like up here. So I was in a space completely not.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Which is supposedly the reason why you're here.
To test chamber
4.
You're doing quite well. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Found it there. Achievement guide! Not really. Okay. This is kind of going through for fun. And I think I'll even do, like, some of my shortcuts. I've got like two shortcuts that I could think of. Landed.
Part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1.
I think it was back in the other part.
Safety is one of many and unbelievable. You,
subject name here,
must be the pride of
subject hometown. Yes.
Is there? Oh, it's up there. I see it. How the heck do you get it? I don't remember how you get it. Not one bit.
Devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the aperture sign stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
This might have been the first time I've ever used. I have ever went on it first and then cut the thing in, which makes so much sense. I've never done that before. I always just put the thing in first and then I got on, and usually I've had to wait for it to come back.
That we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
I don't know if it's gonna last. Huh. Actually, I probably could have done it all from right there.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
It is weird that the lighting changes while you're in the elevator. It just like closed and has its own lighting.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Alright. Aperture Laboratory. I feel like half the time I'm mostly looking at an elevator door right now.
Hello again. To reiterate,
previous one.
Ah!
Where's momentum? Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Crap, I didn't hit.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
I guess I could turn before I get through the portal so I can be right side up. It's not doing the weird turn thing to make me right side up.
Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
End up over there. Shoot. Now I gotta wait for it. Hey, first death. All right. I think I need that.
Two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject phone call.
Almost there. Jump! And now it begins. Truly. On what? Test chamber 8 or something? Wasn't it higher? Oh, wait, not yet.
Get
ready to fling yourself. Fling into space. Flung. So I didn't look to see what number I'm on. I definitely don't have them memorized. Okay, this is where it really starts. 13 of 19.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, Feel free to pass out. An information associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Oh, I got it stuck in there. So really? Boop!
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer light.
Sure, good.
When the testing is over, you will be missed.
You really just need one thing.
Subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Very short. What was that? Thank you for the follow, COVID-20? Okay.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of
all right, participants. Brief
counseling will be available at the conclusion of...
And here we are.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
All right. Yeah, that part's pretty quick. Oh yeah, I gotta go from there. The trick where you can like kind of sneak back in. Aha. Voila. I'm getting through some of these really quick. Just a few little tricks I know. This is the
scheduled maintenance. The appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Military androids. Oh. And then actually.
Searching.
Yeah, it works. Okay. And cake is a lie. Thank you.
get lost.
There you are.
Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent.
Android Hell.
Sign of Defiance.
Ooh. Do I see a heart?
Vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Drop.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Protect me, companion cube.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
All right. There it is. And then if I remember correctly, okay. All right. Hop, hop, hop. That way I don't have to go back up there for a little bit.
The Enrichment Center
reminds
you that the weighted companion cube
cannot
speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
There we go. Oh. Hop. Hop. Hop.
You did it. The way
the
cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
I got my companion cube. I'm like, wait, that thing's just sitting there.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
More behind the scenes. that now? Not never, but now. Courage is not the absence of fear. Okay. Isn't there a... Oh! That may not have helped. Second death. Okay, it ought to save there. Okay. Uh-oh. I may have forgotten to place a portal there. Alright. I think I do gotta knock them all over. I think I might have missed that one though. That's gonna hit. Okay. Okay. So we got that going. This is probably one of the harder ones. And time consuming. Did I destroy something? Oh! I didn't take down the camera. Okay. And we're just gonna go over there. Squished. This part's not really that hard. Actually, this part's a little fun.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Electrical Safety Seminar. Oh, right. I don't even remember what number I'm on. Ah, last one.
Final test.
This actually isn't too bad.
You will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Oop. Oh yeah, I did it. Oh no! I almost had it. It's easier when it's further apart. Okay. I don't have to worry about that thing, which is an energy ball that don't die. Actually, that's an easy thing to get past anyways. All right, I did it.
Congratulations, the test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Fire.
Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
I think I gotta go something like that. Now we have enough. There we go. lore that links it to. Hello! Test chamber. Actually, I think that's one of the first ones after you get the portal device. There we go.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped, you know.
The kick is alive.
Right way. Hello, is anyone there?
Through the pipe system.
The test is over. Come back.
I think I gotta be able to see on top of it. Actually, this might be it. Jump. There we go. Portal through portal. Over and over.
Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going to where you think you're going.
Oh, whoops. I didn't think about that part.
You're not even going the right way. Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going. Hello?
Okay. Still going. Wait. Wait, why did it squish me?
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye, and you were like,
don't worry.
And then I was all, we pretended we were going to murder you.
That was great.
There we go. That was a jump. Wait. That was random.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe.
Here I am. Here we go again. Oh, I slid off. Wait for it. Here we go. Down. Help. Yep. Some subtle storytelling. I think the one on the left.
Please put me down. Are you still there? Active. Searching. Put me down. Target lost. Searching.
No, I don't think so. All right. Through here. Okay. If I remember correctly.
Searching.
Yeah.
Please put me down.
Oh wait, no, not quite.
Shutting down.
All right.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding.
Computer.
Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone.
I'm going to kill you. How do we do this again? Thank you. do it. Ah. So the blue one's good. Slowly, apparently. All right. I think we're on to the last big part after this. Is that it? Nope.
I use hey. I don't blame you.
Not quite. Oh, of course I made it that time. Alright, jump off the edge. Of course. It shifted me over before I fell through, and then when I made the new portal, it didn't reshift me. The door. Black Mesa. Dollars and cents. big room.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
You're kidding me.
Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that...
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center.
Aperture Laboratory.
So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright.
Hey, yeah.
Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalyst cracking with it. It makes shoes for orphans.
Yep, what?
Nice job breaking it, hero.
Push.
What's wrong with your
this
legs?
Isn't brave. It's murder.
You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party.
The cake recipe core.
A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited his friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any. Neurotoxin.
Alright, one more.
Joking.
Kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin.
Bam. Alright, this one's just kind of floating in air.
This stuff. Put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You.
Oh.
Look.
Okay.
You're wasting your time. And believe me.
Haha, I got you.
What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to.
Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on.
Hello.
That's you.
Hello.
You've been wrong about everything you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee.
You're not even a...
For so long, are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you
wish
you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us.
Well, I was.
Thompson.
job on that, by the way. Sarcasm save cell test complete. Stop squirming and lie like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop! Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens, we're dead. There's a chance we're going to have a baby in the end. We're going to get a kiss and I'm going to get a new phone.
It looks a little... I feel like there was more going on that time. I haven't played through this for a while. I might have changed a few things. At some point. Because that's where there was more effects. This part slightly changed. This wasn't a part of it.
Thank you for assuming the party escort submission position.
Which was a change they made. Oh wait, did it show the end of the map, the edge of the map? Because it had a different FOV. I think it might have. Just noticed it on the feed. Portal. It's a fun game. Yeah, it only took me like an hour. Two takes a little bit longer. Though I might be able to get it done in one stream. Okay.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success.
As much as I love that song, I don't want it to be caught in a copyright thing. Good old Jonathan Colton. That was a lot of fun going through that again. It's been a while. Alright. Hope you enjoyed that playthrough. See you next time.